drop the bass.
Thank you very much, Nick.